Well, okay, what do I have to tell you about this guy? Well, we came from the same high school, UP High, okay? But he was ahead of me. And although I knew about him in high school, and I knew of his family, his sisters, Mary and Martha, and his brother Arthur, we really weren't that close until we got to college. Because when we got to college, on our own, we became interested in theater. And there was a drama club called the UP Dramatics Club. And the one who was directing it was Wilfrido Maria Guerrero. Everybody called him Freddy.
I want to wake up in Paris as the city greets the day. I want to wake up in Paris and watch the sunrise on the quay. The magic of a bridge above the Seine is rare, and as she flows it seems she knows we're there. I want to wake up in Paris.
At that time, sabay-sabay kami lahat. Okay? Si Lino Broca. Si Ben Cervantes. Si Ishmael Bernal. Ako. Tsaka si Juni. Sabay-sabay kami lahat pumasok sa drama club, sa dramatics club. So that's how we got to know each other. We got to become very, very close. We became barkada. All of us became barkada. So there would be times when we'd go to his house sa Lantana. And we would be there. Parang big family. I got to meet his mom, his dad. His dad, I think, was an attorney. Then he had a grandfather, and they used to call him Gramps. And yeah, he used to be so strict na nakakatakot, you know? We'd see him coming down the stairs. Pag ano, nandun kami sa lawn, we'd all be playing and all that. Tapos, here comes Gramps, here comes Gramps, behave. Ganun yun. Tapos anyway, to si Juni, sa drama club, sa dramatics club. He was such a clown. He really was a clown. I'd never seen him become dead serious. He was the tallest amongst all of us, and he always had this crouch na lalakad-lakad si Junior. Alam ko na yan eh. Tapos magmimimik na yan. Tapos ang favorite ano niya, mimik niya yung Frenchman na yung ganun-ganun niya friend. Pati yung everything about him. You know, he was perfect. He was perfect. He was such a perfect mimic on his own. He would create his own characters. You know, even when we were not doing anything, any play or anything. Ayun yan, pag magkakasama kami dun sa cafeteria sa college, sa UP, naghihiyawan kami parate. Kasi siyang clown eh. So I've never forgotten, you know, we became very close, but of course, After graduation, we all sort of drifted apart now. But I still had that special closeness. You know how it is in school, when you get to become close to your barkada, you never really grow out of your relationship. So now I discover that Lennon says he's gonna be 80. I can't believe it. How can you be 80? That's ridiculous. It's impossible for you to be 80. I won't allow it. Anyway, Juni. Well, you know what? We haven't seen each other for a very long time. Okay? Jopri knows how to contact me. Mm-hmm. He has my cell phone number. And you better call me or else I'll come over and kill you. But I love you. Happy birthday. Big hug.
Hey, Junie, happy birthday. Hope you have enjoy your day. Dito sa ate ko ngayon. So, nagtitraining ako for Tim Hortons. But I just want to greet you a happy birthday. Love you, man. Have a good one.
Hello, Junie. Mula dito sa Shelton, Washington, si Mamsi, nag-uulat. Well, happy birthday. Maligayang kaarawan sa iyo. Sana humaba pa ang iyong buhay at magbigay ka pa ng maraming entertainment. Inggit nga ako sa iyo kasi nadagdagan na naman ang edad mo, pero hindi ka pa rin nagbabago. Ganyan pa rin ang itsura mo buhat nung nakilala kita 1986 hanggang ngayon. Parehas pa rin, wala pa rin pinagbago. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Junie. Happy 80th birthday.
Ay, sa nanay, happy birthday ka mo.
Happy birthday, Junie.
Hi! Hi, Junie! Junie Gamboa! Happy birthday! Naku, 80 ka na, pero still looking so young. Miss ko kayo lahat. Magkikita tayo soon. Happy birthday uli. At sana ay marami pang blessing ang dumating sa buhay mo. Okay, goodbye! Andito ako ngayon sa San Diego, pero naalala ko ang birthday mo. Bye-bye! Thank you!
Hi, Junie! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, matandang hukluban. Ito si, ang matawag mo sa akin, Puke. Happy birthday sa aking pinakamagaling na mentor sa theater. Love you, 80 years old ka na? Di nga, baka 18. Love you, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Judy.
Happy birthday. We hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Ninong Chuni. We love you. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Stars when the lights are gone.